Second quarter for the Columbus industrial market was very successful, posting 1.4 million square feet of positive absorption. Some significant deals that were completed, the largest one being 313,000 square feet at a FIAS building on Rural Road. Excel Logistics completed that transaction. And then in addition, Lazy Boy landed 143,000 square feet on Opus Drive at Rick 3. In addition, the biggest big story in the market were twofold. There wasn't a lot of attrition, not much space being given back, which has been kind of the story of the past couple years. That trend continued with very minor vacancy being given back. In addition, you have the mid-tier spaces being absorbed, the 20 to 80,000 square foot, where there was quite a few deals transacted throughout the